They say all good things must come to an end, and our universe is no exception. One of the most fascinating things about the universe is how little we really know. And just like we want to know what happens when we die, science has asked how the universe will end. In this video, we'll be exploring three possible ways for the end of it all. We need to know what it's made of, or in other words, its energy density. So what is the universe made of? It turns out that roughly 68% of the universe is dark energy, a force that pushes on gravity. Dark matter, matter that doesn't interact with light, makes up about 27%. Everything that we see, called baryonic matter, only adds up to 5% of the universe. Before the discovery of dark energy, scientists had two models of how the universe's expansion would work. In one scenario, there would be enough matter in the universe to slow the expansion to a point where gravity would cause the universe to come to a halt and start to retract, everything crashing back together in a big crunch. In the other scenario, there would be too little gravity to stop the expansion, and everything would drift on forever, always slowing, but never stopping. The galaxies would drift apart from each other until they were out of view. The universe would continue growing larger as countless stars faded and died out. This would end in a vast, dark, and cold state, a big freeze. With dark energy, a third scenario could occur. As the universe expands ever faster, all of gravity's work would be undone. Clusters of galaxies would disband and separate, then galaxies themselves would be torn apart. Solar system, stars, planets, and even molecules and atoms could be torn by the ever faster expansion. The universe that was born in a violent expansion could end in an even more violent expansion, called the Big Rip. Evidence has ruled out the Big Crunch. The Big Freeze is probably the least likely that will happen. Whether or not the universe goes all the way to the Big Rip depends on what dark energy really is, and whether it will stay constant forever, or fade away, as sudden as it has arisen. And that, we do not yet know. No matter which scenario is right, the universe still has a few tens of billions of years left, which leaves us plenty of time to look for the answers.